This week on Platts Energy Week, we examine the new climate change deal between the U.S. and China. Then we explore how one U.S. company is helping China continue to burn coal, but with clean technology. And we wrap up with a look at why Sunny Delight keeps an eye on the petrochemicals market. Be sure to watch Platts Energy Week at www.plattstv.com.